The season finale of Gallery Girls is Monday, October 1st. We talked to some of the girls about what they've learned this season and what we can expect to see.
My biggest takeaway was that I work well under pressure because I had a lot going on at the time, and also not to trust everyone.
I'd probably say the same thing, just time management. We were really running around all the time, and for me, I was juggling a job and juggling an internship. And what I'll probably take away is really put yourself out there, take risks, and don't be afraid to try something new, because that's what I was doing.
Can you tease us about the finale at all?
Well, karma's a bitch.
Some things come together, you know, certain girls have to make really important decisions for our future, which is what we're all trying to basically do this for, so finding out what we actually end up doing.
What's one thing that people might not know about you from watching the show?
I love Star Wars, and I love, like, Japanese anime and a bunch of other stuff, and I'm happier in bed at home watching a movie with my dog than I am partying and going out.
I didn't have one really close friend during the filming, and, you know, I have this really bubbly personality, and I just don't think that personally came across.
What advice would you give to young women in the same position that you are in New York City?
I would definitely just say network, get yourself out there, go to events, go to gallery openings, go to parties, meet as many people as you possibly can, and just get yourself out there.